We're playing some Banjo-Kazooie today. That's exciting. Resume saved game. What do we got hiding here in the chat? I see Varuna, I see Brightheart, I see Dolly, and I see Night Dragon. And there's Chris, too. Chris made it just in time. Guys, I have the next 2 days off from work. I'm super excited. Super excited to drive some cars around. Yeah. Ooh. Where am I going again? Oh yeah, I suppose I could go roll that thing down. Can I drive up this now? I can. Look at that. I got some mad air there. There we go. Yeah. Excuse me, get out of the way. Get out of the way. There we go. Ooh, a history lesson. What's my history lesson? Why is the car flipped over? Like, what happened? Do I know about the flying bug? No. Oh, okay, so it's kind of like using the Fizz Gun and Gmod to kind of cheat, essentially. What was that video game electronic-y circuit board place area thing? Well, this is the fourth area, isn't it? Let's go get this over with. Fighting pit. Why the long face? The grunt bots.
Hey.
Get going, snoz face. Man. What a rude guy. So am I just supposed to block him? Or block things coming after him? Guess that's all I'm supposed to do is just... Whoop. Oh, he dead. Gosh darn it. Ah, these things are ruthless. That thing's still not dead? Oh, now it's dead. Oh, jeez. Recovery. I don't know if the other one's following him, so. Oh. Oh no. Come on, bud, you can make it. Car. Oh, I get it. I super failed this. Let's try this again. Okay, so that hurts them. Does that not kill them? Oh, what the heck? What was that? Okay, no. All right, let's go. I think I need a gun, is what I'm missing. Did I get them all? Oh, yes, not. Yes, that one's got a sliver of health left. Oh my god. I can't win! Is that thing still alive? Get the heck out of here! Oh, okay, cool. Guess we'll restart this one. Actually, I wanted to switch cars. Gonna go with the 1.0 here. What's up, Eve Eating? That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, you're late. How can this be a time trial trophy, you know? Detention? What do I look like, a schoolroom? Come on, Mr. Fit, let's go. I wonder if he drives a Honda Fit to work every day. Keep going. I think this is the end right here. Oh. God. Wow, that was a really awful mission. I don't recommend that to anybody. That's like the actual first bad mission I've done. Stupid escort missions. Nobody likes them. Uh-oh. Captain, we're going down! There's a water bar. Or a breathing bar. Just because they can, I guess. It's only hot lava, you know. No big deal. Does that mean I get a plane now? Oh, look, a trainer plane. What's up, Night Dragon? I needed to retract the landing gear here. Oh, yeah. I'm a pro at this already. What am I doing? Oh. Knock a coconut crate. Or coconut. Wait. Oh. There we go. It's not much of a landing spot there. Oh, There we go. And then we crashed. For the record, I'm not planning on 100%ing this game, so... How many jiggies do I need to just beat the game? Does anybody actually know that off the top of their head? I apologize for this cough, too. It's just... It's getting there. Oh, Chris, you'll get over it. Jeez, look at how fast that thing is going. This thing. I don't suppose I can shoot them to death, can I? I think I'm gonna need something a little faster. Loaded vehicle roof. All right, let's give this one a go. Kind of goof there. I'm not moving any faster. I'll need some new part. I think I'll just need a new car. I'm going to try this again just for the heck of it. I'm going to see if I can actually destroy that car. Well, this is cool. Guys, I'm doing some mad donuts here. Just to blow off the wheel, right? Determined to destroy this person's car. Which I don't think it's gonna work. I wanted to just blow them up. That's what my plan was. But I want to just blow them up. Who cares about going fast if you can blow them up?
Mm-hmm.
There's 131 jiggies. This one isn't important. I suppose that's true. Oh God. Oh. Those things. I don't know, it took them. I took them. Yeah, this, I would not say this is a sequel to Banjo-Kazooie. I don't know how many I have. I don't think I have enough, but we'll see. Oh no. Not sure how I feel about this F1 start. Or the Le Mans start, I'm sorry. Oh, we gotta get him out of there. Oh, I've been doing this completely wrong. I didn't realize this thing just sucked up stuff. Thank you. I was 10. You typed Banjo 3 into Google and an Irish band came up. The door. You could dismount the vacuum and bring it to the nut farm. Oh, you mean like the machine will suck it up? Oh. Oh man, little banker. Ooh, a medium engine. The Humble Light and the Humba Heavy. Okay. I'm curious about something. Statistics? 8 out of 20. So it looks like there's seven levels if you can count the showdown town. And that looks like Spiral Mountain, so. I don't think Banjo and Kazooie had a choice. I think they were just kind of like, Well, first they were fat, and they couldn't really do anything to begin with, so then the Lord of Video Games was like, hey, I'm going to make you do something. And they were just like, okay. And, yeah. Here we are. Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts. Well, that's obnoxious. What year did this game come out? I'm trying to think of what was really trending. I know this game's almost like 10 years old, I think, if not older. The Comic Sans. So this game is 10 years. Oh, yeah. We read the disc. That's right. I forgot. You know what was trending in 2008? Zombies. That was what was trending in 2008. Because you know what came out in 2008? Left 4 Dead 2, man. Left 4 Dead 2 is 10 years old. Or will be 10 years old in November. Isn't that crazy? Oh man, it's Grunty! It's Grunty! So what's going on here? Okay. Guys, I'm losing. Looks like I'm gonna need some heavier weapons. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to get something going here. Oh, I was going to make that joke, Dolly. I was going to be like, everybody go tell Speed he needs to get here. Oh, hey. Much faster. How many laps is this? There we go. Ooh, floater. Floater 4 at that. Yeah, that's right. You lose, Grunty. You lose. Ooh. Where's my car? Why is it over there? Guys, why is my car over here? That's some speedrunning strats right there. That's called the falling with style technique, strat, if you will. Your friend proposed to you that the idea that if all cars could fly, there would be less traffic accidents. I don't know how I feel about cars flying, you know, like mainstream flying. God. Well, you know, the biggest thing that kind of bothers me, and I know this is kind of like this is probably on par with the whole drone thing was, I don't know, everybody didn't want to see drones in the air. Like a million drones in the air just flying around. And I feel like that's going to be the same thing too. So unless they regulate cars to fly like almost plane level, which I don't think is going to happen, you know, and I don't know, it just... You look at the sky, like I don't know, every now and then I do enjoy looking at the sky, just to look at the sky, I suppose, and like, I might see a plane or something, but I mean, like, if all cars get regulated into the air, it's gonna ruin the image of the sky. Thank you. God, this cough. I suppose it is too bright to look at the stars in this a metropolitan area. But I mean, even so, just the sky itself, you know, you think about a nice blue sky. And I suppose it'll be something that we'll just get used to, but I don't know. The Gigoseum. Oh, I need 75. Okay. 75, that's the number. Get out of my way, Rhino! Get out of my way, Penguin! Sup, Bop? How are you doing this evening? I would agree with that statement, too. It is overhated. Do I seriously have to roll that thing down? Dude, this weekend is great in particular because I'm off the whole weekend. Guys, I'm going flea marketing Sunday. Be excited. Uh-oh. What does that mean? But you can get arrested in this game? Is that what it's trying to say? Oops. How do I get up there? Or do I need the helicopter? All right, seriously, what am I doing here? Oh, hey, there we go. Oh, hey, there's a crane right there. It's a good thing I got this floater thing. Oh my god, please, no. You know, they could have really improved their walking around in this game. Oh. What's going on here? Oh, I had to rotate. Okay. I'm like, nothing's happening. Oh, look, now it tells me. Yeah. Yeah. I could feel the salmon run too, seeing this area. Man, I haven't played Splatoon 2 in forever. A fourth area. So, I had to renew my license plate today. In which case, you know, I had to pay $100 for that. But the real kicker was that I had to pay a whole $2.37 just to pay online and use a card. So, yay. Just so you get a sticker that says, hey, you can drive your car for a year. So you have to do it again and buy a new one. Should I change it to Banjo 1? No. God, stupid cough. Go away. This funky music going on here. Mr. Fit as the meet and greeter. There he is, guys! Mr. Wahe himself! Your average grunt again. I would call that more of a disco beat than a bossa nova. I nailed the landing game. That's all that matters. That's the Jinjo. I don't know. Deal with him. Sup, D Justice? How are you doing this evening? Oh, beware.
Yeah.
How's it going, man? Thanks for the host. I haven't seen you in forever. I apologize. I haven't been to any of your streams as of late. I've been, like, completely dying at the moment, as well as I'm finishing up trying to get out of work. God. I'm... No joke, I'm literally getting over pink eye and allergies and a whole bunch of other garbage. For what I've seen in that you're currently doing right now, what am I doing again? This is what happens if you don't read. Sort of the... What does my B button do? So I'm supposed to just knock these things away? Oh, I'm playing Save the President, okay. Oh, I just realized that this is... Oh, okay. You know, okay, let's take a second here. Let us, choose the correct vehicle. Which is the 1.0 here. You know... Honestly, I went into this kind of not expecting anything myself, and oddly enough, I'm having a lot more fun than I thought I would be. So I don't know if it's just a matter of that, like, I went into it with a bar so low. Like, I've heard a lot of people just destroy this game, like, to no end. And yeah, maybe I was sucking here at this mission for just a brief second, but like, you know, all things considered, I've been having fun. I agree that Banjo 2 was a disappointment as well for me. Especially since I 100% of that game, which was even, I think, less fun for me. But I think, like, for what it is, and if you look at it the right way, I think this game can be kind of okay. As a lot of us have been talking about in the since I started playing this, if you don't look at it like as Banjo 3, then I think you'll have an okay time, you know? There we go. And it's the kind of game where, like, I've been just kind of playing it casually as is. Like, I'm just kind of breezing through it, honestly. So I'm okay with that, because sometimes you need games like that where you can just kind of turn it on. It's like progress just sort of happens. So. Okay, that does it for that. Are there flaws to this game? Absolutely. It is not the perfect game. Obviously, it's not the game anybody wanted. But all flaws aside, I would give this game probably, I think, what did I say, a solid 6? Probably, possibly a 5, 2 out of 10. Which I suppose isn't a great score, but, like, when you look at the grand scheme of things, who rates a game a 1? I mean, really? Okay, George Ice Cube and return him to his wife Mildred at the top of the snowman. You'll need a vehicle capable of pushing or carrying a very large slippery object. Okay, the game says that one, so I'm gonna take that one. It's exactly how I intended to get down. You know, would I prefer this over Tui? Oh, that's a good question. I think I'd probably still take Tui over this game. You know, I think if I were to play it now, I'd have a higher expectation of Tui. Only because I know what I'm expecting here. Stay, 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 stay. Come on, stay, stay, stay. You got this. You got this. 10 out of 10. We'll do again.
Go, 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 go. Get in there. You're not.
Can I just carry you? Get out of the way, car. There we go. I know I was so close on getting that trophy, but, you know, it's whatever. This is the shortcut way right here. You know, if Isaac Newton saw that, I think he would have thrown his laws of physics just completely out of the window. I'm not particularly sure what the heck that was. I was just sort of like floating there. I don't know if it's because the propeller on the back of the car was sort of making me float, but I don't think the propeller is designed to make you fly, is it? So what, I gotta race around this course without getting caught? Challenge accepted. But we're gonna take a better car. Part of me, I really actually do want to try and play Grabbed by the Ghoulies. I don't know. I've heard a lot of things about that game, but like, is it? It's not bad, is it? I don't know. Same with Viva Pinata. Like, I heard that game was actually not that bad. I remember when Viva Pinata actually first came out, and I was like, I actually thought it was like some, you know, okay, first of all, let's back up for a second. I was probably 12, so when I looked at it, I was like, ew, that's some girl game. Because, like, you saw, like, you know, bright pink-colored ponies and stuff, and I was like, oh, why would I want to play that ever? Please don't get sawed in half. And I had no idea, okay? This is being honest. I had no idea. You know, later down the road, I was like, huh, this probably is a promising game. But I just never... It took me a long time to get a 360 in my life, to come back to Xbox, I suppose, if you will. You know, I had a Wii U by the time I got a 360. That's how sad I was. And I had no friends that had a 360. Like, I don't know. Okay, so it gets better because, like, I pre-ordered Halo 2. And I loved Halo 2. And I was mad, like everybody else, at the ending of Halo 2, which I will not spoil. But it took me, like, probably 10 years to play Halo 3. Which was a great game. I don't know. There was some troubling time in my life, I guess, when it came to that. Can I? Okay. Okay, so sometimes the kart racing doesn't work the best. Come on. Oh. I almost blew that, but you know, we don't need to talk about it. God. Okay, that does it for level one. What did I just? Hey, there's a soccer field up there. I want to play soccer. I think I just knocked over the ref. Isn't that like immediate ejection from the game? Oh, maybe I didn't. Where's the? Oh, there's the goal. Go! Oh, it's like Rocket League before Rocket League was ever a thing. Rocket League stole it from Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts. See, Rocket League should pay an homage to this game by putting a Banjo trolley as a Rocket League car. Good luck getting the rights from Microsoft, though. You know, on my other monitor here, it shows like the dashboard for me, and it shows like all the things like your account and you know, what notes I can put in, who's, you know, hosting me, all that kind of stuff. But there's also this thing that says stream health. And it's been really bothering me because it just keeps saying excellent and excellent and excellent. And I know that's not something that you should be bothered. But what about my health, okay? My health is not excellent at the moment, all right? I'd wish, you know, Twitch would care more about my health. Gosh. My health is subpar. So with how sick I've been, I haven't really been feeling like doing anything like playing guitar or brass or drums or really playing video games on my own time. All I've been really doing as of late is watching Breaking Bad. That being said, about a week and a half ago I started the series. I am now into season 4. I'm not even sure how I managed to make it that far already. Well, originally it just started as seasonal allergies, D-Justice, and then I ended up getting pink eye and this horrible cough and other assorted things. So, like, right now I'm on eye drops as well as a nasal injection kind of thing, too. So to make myself feel better about taking my drugs, I'm watching a TV show about selling ridiculously illegal drugs to people. Go figure. I will probably watch Better Call Saul next after I finish Breaking. Well, I'll probably give it a break. Probably play a video game or two in the meantime, and then probably get back to Saul. Look, it's Mr. Wahe himself. Oh god, it's one of those burgers. Pick up the trash from around the trash can and lob it inside. A vehicle that can lift objects into the air would be useful. Does that thing do the job? What am I supposed to do with this thing? That's the standard banjo fly or car. Okay. We're going to save this as the 1.1. Or I could start giving these things like names like cotton candy and donut and eclair. That'd be kind of funny, actually. Just make them Android OSs. Oh, that's what that does. It is really gorgeous looking game. And I think in the Rareware pack where you have the downloaded version of this game, I think it would actually run a little bit better on Xbox One. How do I... Oh, there we go. This would be the OG. Is the one on Xbox One actually considered a remaster? I don't think this is working out. That's one. Yeah, the frame rate could be a lot better. I will give you that. Help. SOS. What do you mean? What? I can't get to my vehicle! What do you mean life would be too easy? What? Stupid game. Can I actually just carry everything up there in one go? Would everything fit? So that's not going to carry at all. Okay. So we're going to need the wide. Do I only have the standard? Am I just not allowed to do that? I can't fit that thing in my small car. I think I'm gonna have to. I think I'm gonna have to buy new parts. No. Let's see what we got here. What if I tried that one? Maybe that's our key. Okay, this isn't gonna work. Oh, I can make my own basket? Oh, okay. Alright. Let's try that then. Tropical Freeze looks great. I love the look of that game. Alright, and then if we put some propellers on the bottom. Yes. Oh, hi there, music that just came out of nowhere. That's one. Come on. Yeah! Ooh! That's how it's done. Excuse me, thing that's obnoxious, get out of my way. Are we about to play soccer? Maybe. Uh-huh. go with that one. Oh, this is a propeller car. That's not a good idea, actually, now that I think about it. Top Gear did it first. And then while that is... Oh. This thing actually, like, is pretty okay. And we slowly drop there. All right. I like how the field is, like, poorly drawn on there. I don't think you really could have soccer with planes. It'd be a very difficult game. Help but feel like this is a some sort of Final Fantasy airship in a way. Like, am I the only one that sees that? Like something out of Final Fantasy 9 or something? Many jiggies that I need to deposit. Where's the door? Am I seriously gonna have to climb all the way up? Gonna deposit and then I will probably what's up, Woodmaster? How are you doing this evening? I don't know, what do you guys think? Would you like Would you like a couple rounds of Spelunky? Or do you think calling it a night would be a good idea? Where's the thing? I have to beat Troy. That's a good point. That is a very good point. But I have to beat Troy. I'm surprised I have not spilled any of these jiggies. Ooh, the Humba playing in the Humba boat. Game has saved. Go ahead and return to the title screen. Alright, let us change game names. Spelunky. Alright, guys.